Preston, and welcome to my channel. And today, I'm trying out some spicy snacks. I have the Sweet Heat Skittles and the new Pringles Extra Hot with chili and lime. So, we'll try these out. I'm gonna do the Skittles first. The Skittles, they've been out for a little while, and I finally found some, so I can try them. So here we go. I like the packaging, but look at that. Look at that package. Oh, all right, let's see what they look like. All right. Okay, I got four of them in my hand. So let's see what they taste like. So they start off pretty sweet. It's mostly sweet. I don't get too much heat yet. Let's wait for that. Not a whole lot of heat. I was hoping for more heat. Just a little bit. So, I'm kind of disappointed. I was hoping for more heat. So, there's a little kicking in. It's a slow creeper. But I'm still disappointed. I was hoping for more heat from these. So, if you tried them out, let me know what you think. Did they expect, meet your expectations on how they are? So, I'm not too happy with those. So, let me get that down. Alright. There's a little bit of fruitiness to them, but just more sweet than heat. I have an audience here of dogs. No, you can't have these. Alright. So now we're going for the Pringles. Let's grab a few of these. Oops. Nope. Dropped a little bit. So, a little bit of powder on them. So, I don't know if I'm expecting a whole lot from these. There's not a whole lot of spice powder on these. So let's go for it. There's definitely a little bit of heat with these. Still not that hot. No, not that hot. Those Cheetos, those are the Flamin' Hot Cheetos, those are definitely hotter than these. So another disappointment. If it advertises extra hot, make it extra hot. Nice little flavor, but not extra hot. I could probably eat this whole can and survive because it's not that hot. So I'm a little disappointed. If you tried these, let me know down in the comments what you thought of them. Did they meet your expectations or no? Because definitely didn't meet them. Definitely did not meet my expectations. So, well, I guess that's it. Please like this video, subscribe, hit that bell button for notifications for any uploads I do. So, I'll see you next time. Bye, Preston.